to the Mercantile gift shop. Bet they do. Like, you're gonna feed me or throw a net on me? You let the net kind. Yeah. What are they doing?
That's so funny how they all do it as a group.
Are they groupers?
No.
Oh. Funny if it was.
Groupers are bigger.
Well, maybe they're baby groupers.
I don't think they're baby groupers.
Could be.
It is a group of fish.
Baby groupers. Groupers.
Little groupers.
So this resort has a little game that you play where every day they move this fella, little Olu, in different places, hide him. And if you find him and you tell a cast member you found him, you get a button. And it's got the day of the week in Hawaiian on it. And you're supposed to collect them all.
Every day of the week.
So, yay, we did it. Well, we made it home. Home crap home. And Snow's excited. He was just going berserker all the way home. No clouds in the skies. And I think like I need to mow again. Just mowed like a week ago. Seems like. Oh well, maybe next weekend. So yeah. Thus concludes another Disney win in the books. It was we learned some things from it. What to do, what not to do, that kind of thing. And it's, you know, kind of feeling it out, trying to figure out what we're going to do, how you're going to do it. And then, like, you know, it's weird because I want to take people, like, really bad. But at the same time, it's like I feel like we need to not, because we need to find some things out. You know, like restaurants, are they good, not good, that kind of thing. It's kind of grown up. But, yeah, so, not sure what the day holds tomorrow and that kind of thing, but, you know, we got, like 141 days, our next trip, something like that. So, oh, and Gary Newman's canceled. I don't know if I mentioned that on one of my other videos or not, but he canceled his tour, so no, Gary Newman show this month. So, it is to be expected, I guess. He was kind of one of the last ones to not cancel it, which was kind of strange, but yeah, so we're going back inside and then we're going to unpack. Oh, I might show you some of my spoils. I didn't get a lot of spoils this time, but we'll see. Okay, so this is the outro because it's 9:30-ish. Okay. So,
man, it's time to get up and go sleep over there.
Yep. So we're going to
I know.
Sleep because we're tired.
Yeah.